One of the most popular and widely played sports in America is the game of golf. Enjoyed alike by duffer and expert, thousands throng the nation's fairways daily. Pinehurst, situated in the heart of the Old South, with its excellent hotels, beautiful homes, and three fine courses, is a golfer's paradise that draws followers of the game from all corners of the world. Here, with the coming of afternoon, even the townsfolk close up shop to answer the call of the fairway. One and all, store proprietor, banker, barber, and minister sling their clubs over their shoulders and head for the country club and their favorite sport. Two miles away lies Taylortown. This unusual settlement, housing almost exclusively caddies and their families, was built from the proceeds of its chief industry, chasing golf balls. Off to work, these caddies are eager to take their place in line at the caddy house and await their turn to carry and chase for their sporting employers. Clubs are stacked at the first tee, while the golfers tune up their shots on the practice green. For it is practice that makes the champion. And though golf is just a game to the sportsman, to the pro it is the serious business of winning tournaments. Whether the play is at Cherry Hills near Denver, Colorado, Spring Mill, Philadelphia, Bobby Jones's course at Augusta, or elsewhere on the tournament circuit, the pros are out to win. Now let's see just what it takes to be a tournament winner. And so to Pebble Beach, California, with Dick Metz, master of the smooth approach, Jimmy Thomson, longest driver in the game, and Horton Smith, most consistent putter among the pros. They contend that it is mastery of the short shots around the green, the perfect execution of the almost trick shots from difficult lies, whether in deep rough, casual water, or sand trap, that are the deciding factors in tournament play. To be sure, there is probably nothing more gratifying than to get up to the tee and smack out a long ball straight down the fairway such as this, won by Jimmy Thomson. And now in slow motion, note the perfect coordination and rhythmic swing. Dick Metz pulls it out. But long drives won't win matches unless followed by accurate approaches to the green. Here Dick Metz, approaching from the fairway, grips the shaft of his number 7 iron with a firm overlapping grip, and using a three-quarter swing to assure accuracy, cleanly hits the ball, which lands nicely on the green close to the pin. But Jimmy Thomson is in a tougher spot. Taking a heavy wedge to cut through the grass, he takes a short, powerful swing. And see what happens.